Halberds and bills are considered to be pretty much interchangeable weapons, and that's because, well, they are. They all have the same features, just rearranged. Both have spikes, cutting faces, they can hook, they can push, and they have something on the back end to work with too. And they both go on the end of a really long stick.